For me, I don't know, when I saw him as a teenager, it was very exciting. I didn't see him like that in a long time.
And have you seen her as a teacher ever? Her tan get up koda. I don't think you've ever played it so subtle.
No.
So real.
Not at all, no. Actually.
Maulga Telugu cinema ante songs. They like. So it, they completely glamorize
which,
you.
But yeah, which I like as well. But ee cinema lo, from the costumes to the tiniest detail, Chandu, like about the jewelry even. Ee cinema lo, Sitara character makes her own jewelry. So every piece that I'm wearing in the film is supposed to have been made by her. So it's like, handcrafted. He went down to that detail. Our color palette could have, we cannot wear yellow, she can't. So it was so well thought out. And cinema mundu, you're like, why that detail? But finally, in the big like flow of things, you can see why it works so well. So they really down to the simplest of things, of the makeup, no contact lenses, nothing. It was just bare.
All this detailing comes from teamwork.
Absolutely.
I don't know. ఒక షూటింగ్ స్టార్ట్ చేసే ముందు
ఇట్స్ నాట్ జస్ట్ వన్ మ్యాన్స్
టూ త్రీ మంత్స్ ఆ ప్రీ ప్రొడక్షన్ ఆ ప్లానింగ్ వల్లే ఇట్ యు నో ఈ అవుట్పుట్ వస్తుంది సో యూ షుడ్ ఐ షుడ్ గివ్ కంప్లీట్ క్రెడిట్ టు ద టీమ్ ఫర్ దట్ నువ్వు ఏ లవ్ స్టోరీ కనెక్ట్ అయ్యావు ఆల్ ద త్రీ
ఐ గాట్ ఐ వాజ్ రియలీ ఎక్సైటెడ్ బై ద లెక్చర్ ఐ రియలీ లైక్ దట్ ఇట్ వాజ్ టూ గుడ్
ఓకే
ఇట్స్ ఎక్సైటింగ్ ఇట్ వాజ్ ఎడ్జీ ఐ లైక్ దట్ దట్ షాట్ వేర్ యు పాన్ లైక్ దిస్ అండ్ వాట్స్ దట్ కోట్
నాట్ ఆల్ బ్యూటిఫుల్
వుమెన్ ఆర్
ఇన్ మూవీస్ సమ్ ఆర్ ఇన్
వేర్ ఇస్ దట్ డు యు నో వేర్ దట్ కోట్ ఇస్ ఫ్రమ్
ఏమో నో ఐడియా
చందూస్ బ్రెయిన్
చందూస్ బ్రెయిన్ దట్ వాస్ టూ గుడ్ దట్ షాట్ ఆల్సో వెన్ యు డు దిస్ ఇన్ ద కెమెరా ఇట్ ఇస్ రియలీ ఐ రియలీ లైక్ దట్ ఓకే ఐ యామ్ గోనా ఆస్క్ యు ద క్లీషేడ్ క్వెశ్చన్ హౌ ఆర్ యు ఎంజాయింగ్ యువర్ సక్సెస్
హానెస్ట్ గా ఐ డోంట్ డు films for them to be hits or flops. That's not in my head.
No, but when you have, okay, when a film has done well, there's some happiness about it.
It's a relief.
It's a relief. So in during that relief time, what are you doing to celebrate that relief?
Actually, the first relief.
A release day is like a birthday for me.
Yes, correct. So you're like, oh, happy birthday. And then you're like, oh my God, I'm 1 year older. So it's like that.
Okay, you're success, one film older.
As in like, if there's a success, it also puts the pressure of having to improve, kada? To become better.
Next film.
To keep continuing that. So that's what drives me. So I don't sit and say, yay, happy birthday to me. I enjoy it. I'm very thankful to the audience first and then to the Almighty. But you move on.
Yeah.
You have to move
on. Yeah, but I'm so happy for her success in this film. Endukante Sitara character meeda enta pressure
unda before release.
పాపం తను ఎట్లా తట్టుకోగలుగుతుందో నాకు తెలియదు ఆ
కంపెనీ
అండ్ ఇప్పుడు రిలీజ్ తర్వాత తన క్యారెక్టర్ ని ఎంత బాగా అప్రిషియేట్ చేస్తున్నారో యునో హౌ మచ్ వాల్యూ యాడెడ్
ఇట్ ఇస్ అండ్ ఆల్
క్రెడిట్ టు చందు బికాజ్ హి లెట్ సితారా టేక్ అ లైఫ్ ఆఫ్ హర్ ఓన్
దట్ మేక్స్ ఇట్ ఆల్ వర్త్ ఇట్ ఆల్సో యు హావ్ ప్రివైల్డ్
సో హర్ సక్సెస్ ఇస్ ఐ థింక్ షుడ్ బి ఎంజాయ్డ్ ద మోస్ట్ బట్ యా
యు గైస్ ట్రావెల్డ్ అ లాట్ ఫర్ దిస్ ఫిల్మ్
అన్ని
సినిమాలు హీరోకి జాకెట్ ఉంది and he is very warm before the shot I'm like
yeah so I every song Norway lo shoot chesam
even it's beautiful
it's outstanding and also bang bang a part code Norway lo shoot chesam and the first love story we shot in old Goa
how cold was it in Norway
minus
oh my god
minus
and
didn't look like chappal jeans kurta
sitara tan sari lone vachindi nen convenient ga jacket chesukoni so yeah and then first love story in old Goa second love story of course Vizag in Hyderabad third love story completely Hyderabad so ekku travel cheyaledu endukante cinema kuda it's a very realistic it's a very realistic approach ante o oka aaru foreign songs pette
but I'll tell you one thing naaku nachina vishayam oka vishayam is that Norway didn't look like Switzerland or Italy they didn't show it like that it just was a beautiful place with this beautiful story it wasn't, it could have been Himachal, it could have been,
it looked like untouched Kodaikanal.
Kodaikanal, ama. If Indians didn't pollute it, you know, it had a,
it looked beautiful but not fancy, fancy.
Yes,
yes,
exactly. It didn't look, it was the same time, one with nature.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And cinema kuda mari distant avala sudden ga, you know, ee location inchi completely.
But all that credit I think you have to give it to your DOP.
Yeah, DOP,
he didn't make it look tacky or fancy. Kaata
cheptune unnadu ledhu nen foreign location la chupitledu, just I'm balancing it, you know.
Okay,
just a
said
small
that
cutaway. Yeah, oh, okay, okay. They purposely did it.
I think that also blends into the film. The film in nature is like
sudden ga,
sudden ga,
me posters nunchi everything was had that earthy feel, that little,
yes,
bit of a
very rooted,
very rooted, correct. Yeah, so he couldn't, I don't think you should have showed it fancy also.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. So anduke kavalanatla teesaru
kaligona ammeni ekakkadena padestada competition lo unna figure padestene king avutadu.